Hi friends, today I discuss parallel lines and transversal lines. I recall that a line which intersects two or more lines, a line which intersects two or more line at distant point, at distinct points it's called transversal line. So these two lines, this is M and this is M, and one line L will intersect M lines at P point and N line at Q point. So form angle 1, this is 2, this is 3, and this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7, and this is 8. So in this video I know on the name of these different types of angle. Let us name these angle as 1 angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, and angle 4, angle 5, and angle 6, and 8 7, and angle 8. Now I discuss on these types of angle. So angle 1, angle 2, angle 7, and angle 8 are called exterior angles. Angle 1, angle 2, angle 7, and angle 8 are called exterior angle, while angle 3, angle 4, angle 5, and angle 6 are called interior angles. Now some more angle, corresponding angle. Corresponding angles. The angle 1 and angle 5 is called corresponding angle. Angle 1 and 5, 2 and 6, 4 and 8, and 3 and 7. 1, 5, 2, 6, 7, 3, and 4, and 8 are called corresponding angle. Now, alternate interior angles. Alternate interior, which exist in interior inner part. And alternate means the opposite side of opposite side of this transverse line. If I say in different manner, the one angle is different side and the other angle is different side. So basically, alternate interior angle, angle 4 and angle 6, angle 4 and angle 6, both are in inner part. Basically, this is called inner part. And this is exterior part. Four and six and three and five. This is called alternate interior angle. Now alternate exterior angle. Now alternate exterior angle. Alternate exterior angle means the external part, exterior part, or alternate means alternate exterior part means the angle which exists in exterior part and in alternate manner. So angle 1 and angle 7, angle 2 and angle 8. These angles are alternate exterior angle. So this is the different type of angle formed by transversal line on parallel lines. Now one more type angle which also exists, mean name interior angle on the same side. Interior angle on same side. Interior angle means exist in interior part and on same side. So basically 3 and 6 and 4 and 5. This is called interior angle on the same side. And this angle, this type angle, is also called co-interior angle. Co-interior angle or allied angle. Allied angle. So I hope you understand the all type of angle which studied in this video. So please download the Scholar Learning app, and if you already done this, then enjoy learning.